Yeah, no.
And start recording.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm guarding.
What is going on? Can anybody like help me out?
You don't know how to play. Guard the objectives. You want to change them to your color by standing on them. Avoid letting the enemy team get to the objective. Blow them up. Kill them. That's pretty much just about it. Just capture the objectives and hold them.
Okay, I'm following JL. Let's do this.
Where's the enemy?
Whoa! We're kind of stuck here.
I don't see any enemy. Oh, there they are! Fire! Fire!
Oh, jeez.
I'm stuck.
The water is very problematic.
Oh,
my goodness.
I'm just frozen. My game is just frozen.
When you respawn, the fire doesn't reset, so you always
keep on
burning.
Where they at?
You stay on fire?
Fucking...
Lapis Steven really likes fudge.
There are way too many guys on the first platform close to our spawn. We need to.
We need to spread out.
We need to spread out.
I'm confused. What's going on?
There's three different objectives. On the right, you'll see the list of objectives and the points on the right of your screen.
There are different platforms with beacons, and you need to stand on them to make them color into red.
Woo.
And if you do that, you get points. And the first team that gets 2,000 points will get the...
Oh, I got poisoned.
2,000.
Killed.
The first one that gets 2,000 points will get the win. So.
Mini prey.
I'm on here. We need to defend the back platform now.
Heal. No. No.
Stuck here again.
Oh, the craziness.
Oh my gosh.
I'm really dead. The lag burns.
It burns.
And blue always wins, by the way.
Usually.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, I killed somebody.
Team
Red for the wheel.
Oh, I'm in ice. This is chaos.
This is just ridiculous.
Chaos here, guys.
Yeah, well, that's all what's the game about, right?
I guess, man.
Blow shit up.
I'm stuck.
I couldn't imagine playing this on like a slower computer. I'm sure this is like.
Fudge!
Alright. Let's see if I can get
it. Yeah.
Oh, the distance between to the last capture point is just so incredibly large.
I was just taking point beta and got killed.
So, JL, what is your FPS right
now? we almost got it.
I'm at a good 60 frames still.
I killed
quite a lot of people.
I'm not gonna take the time out to check mine.
I'm getting beat.
So I captured this point here, but
and I'm recording
have
too.
Points
so.
Captured at the moment. But it would be good if you all get a third one, so otherwise we won't have a chance.
Yeah, I tried to get to the third one now.
Oh god, no,
trying
I got
it.
Damn it, water.
I was killed by Wacky Wraith. Is there like normal race as well?
No.
Oh my gosh.
Does he like wear funny hats and like tell jokes?
Mini, why do you do that to me?
That's so bad that you.
Oh, is Mini not on red?
I'm on the last blue. Mini!
Okay.
How can you do that to Mary? You meanie!
Wait, even our main point was captured? No, it's not possible.
Meanie.
God.
Nope, okay.
Where are they at? I can't see. Oh my gosh, everything's all zoomed in.
Yeah, what is that ability?
That's the kinetic wizard's ability.
Oh.
And it's like the most annoying one ever.
JL, let's just rush it deep, man. Let's get back there.
I'm hiding
inside.
Oh no.
Lag. I'm getting lag. There we go. We're back.
I'm just getting hurt.
Like, I'm stuck inside of ice right now and I can't.
Oh, the other map, the red team won once, I remember.
No! Mini!
the zooming thing. Oh, that is annoying.
Mini.
Hey, I captured a point.
I don't see them. Fire.
Good game, me.
There's always a blue guy which I can't tell who that is who keeps this platform active. Impossible.
Yeah, awesome. Mini is keeping the other.
Where they at? Where they at? There he is.
Okay.
Here we go. Here we go.
Hide inside the heat. There you go.
No.
Gotta stay on the platform to turn it red. Try not to jump too much.
Red, it's, yeah.
But we haven't done so
it's
bad.
Easy.
Nope, dead.
We have
usually red gets like no points.
Whoa.
Ah, there is.
I see you. Oh, blue team wins.
Wait, why do
we?
So it's true, guys. Blue team always wins.
Yeah, but they weren't organized at all.
Ooh, I got an achievement.
No, I have been in a match where the red team has won. Just saying.
Oh my
gosh. We went together in the same match, and we were both in red team. So.